kidding me?
Gotta disable these claws.
Can we get it? Oh, we gotta rest in peace. Oh my god. Holy shit! Look at this! See if I could dodge these things. Might be best to just go with the claws and not mess with those. They're gonna be so hard to hit. Yeah, there we go. That was the better way to do it.
I should have run home. To you, Hagen.
Jeez. I love a game that lets you have that option. Like, there's obviously guys in there that I could have killed, but I didn't have to. I could have just completed the level. Not good.
This is a good Arbeit, Männer.
Schau, schau. In der Rack. Oh, schön.
Wirklich. Let's go, bitch.
Put him to sleep. Oh no.
I need you to rest now. While I prepare the ceremony.
Yeah, it's not like I had much of a choice. The suit was off.
It's all a show. And I'm the guy wearing the black hat.
No, no, no. No, I say. You will not deny me access to my client. You see this? Read it. I am entitled to confer with my client in absolute privacy. Do you want me to call the judge? You will be looking for another job tomorrow. You hear me? And are you going to see my client? Or are you going to test me?
Oh! What is this? Take that hood off of him! Schnell, motherfucker! Oh, how's he supposed to talk to me when he's got that gag thing covering his mouth?
Not my problem, it stays on.
Oh, Christ! Will you just give us some privacy, please?
This guy was a lawyer.
Oh, you look like ass, man. Fuck! Looks like you're at death's door. Seriously, this is not a good look for you. Anyway, listen, your trial's coming up in a couple of weeks, and after that, they're gonna execute you, and that whole charade is gonna be televised to every living room on the planet. So instead of that bullshit going down, we're gonna break you the fuck out of here right now. It's kind of a risky plan, but the security they have around you is out of this world, so it's kind of the only play we got, right? I mean, the hoops,
I had to jump through to get to you, and I'm your fucking lawyer. That pissed me off.
Hey, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make like you attacked me, and when the guard pig comes in looking for your ass, I'm gonna sneak up behind him, and I'm gonna shove this little number right into the base of his skull. I'm gonna grab his keys and his gun, and I'm gonna roll you right on out to the elevator. Popping Nazis wherever they show up, straight down the garage, where Bombati and Anya and everyone else has the getaway car. Okay, you ready? Let's get this freak show on the road.
Go! Fuck! That hurts so bad. You don't even know.
Oh my god, dude.
Let's get this fucking gag thing off you. Alright. Once we hit the street,
so I was gonna say, I don't think I can even move. Bullets.
They got tanks outside, man. We got some tricks up our sleeve, though.
Oh yeah, this is not gonna work. I'm strapped in.
We make it that far. We make it. The hard part is getting down to the garage.
Alright.
Hey,
there goes nothing.
Help! Help! Open the door! He fucking attacked me, man! He broke my nose, and then he got out through that door right there! Look at Terror Billy! He's on the loose! Stay back. And he had help. They came in right through that door, and they broke him out. It was space aliens, man!
What the fuck?
Schnitt! Got!
Oh my god, he's dead.
Yep, Talent. Sollten zum Film gehen. Bei Helene vorsprechen.
Guter Schuss, General. Der zuckt noch.
Idiot.
Wow, Super Spech is dead. Oh my god.
He was dead as soon as he walked into the building. Tapferer, kleiner Liebling. Ich bin dein und du bist mein Liebling, so lieblich. Und open your mouth. Open. Open it. That's it. How does it taste? Shh. How does it taste? The gunpowder of the bullet that killed your friend. How does it feel?
This is so messed up.
Do you love the taste? Oh! You hear that? It's my attack force. Moving in on your friends in the garage. You're so white. I'm gonna go down there now and join in on the fun.
Anya, my family.
Dude, this sucks, man. There's nothing I can do.
Or more. Feel myself slipping away. Got me praying for the end.
Well, theft and destruction of public and private property. Aiding the enemy, torture, terrorism, including nuclear, both domestic and abroad, and high treason. For gruesome murders that number in the thousands, you have been found guilty, Mr. William Joseph Blazkowicz. It is rare, even for a man of my job description, to come face to face with true evil. And it pains me that the maximum sentence that I can bestow upon you is something as trivial as death! Death, Mr. Blazkowicz! Nothing but swift, sheer death!
Jeez.
Bailiff!
R3? Oh! Really? Nice! I'm just gonna fucking axe everybody. They're all going. They're all going. Oh, shit. That didn't work. I was like, I'm gonna axe fucking everybody. Dude. Get him. Dude, just messing him up. Get out of here. I think they would have did a better job guarding me. Oh, fuck. No way. Oh, I should have maybe picked up some of those other weapons or went and got the Gatling gun. Hey, what am I doing, man? I'm pressing frickin' square trying to do these melee attacks. It's R3. No wonder it's not working. So we get them down. Let's run back up here. There we go. Oh, shit. Let's go. Oh, where should I go? This way? I am out of fucking... I need some health. No? Dude, you can hear him coming in. right. Where am I going? I guess I'm around onto this side. More stuff. That's it, man. There isn't anything else. Z. There he is. Is that it? I don't see any other way to go. All right, it's doing the save feature. Go.